있습니다. 안 웃으시겠습니까? 브라보죠.
¡Hola, hola! Bienvenidos a su canal I'm Still Me. Espero que hayan pasado unos bonitos días, muy jirijijillos, muy espontanerillos, muy tranquilirillos y muy con mucho amor. Sí, jirijijirijillo.
Por si no está chido, está muy complicado, todo me lo pone loca.
Saludos a Chumel Torres. Me hace la vida, ya sea en su programa de El Buzo de la República o en Chumel para HBO. Lo recomiendo ampliamente. So here we are again with my, I think it's my fifth, creo que es mi quinto anti.
Que alguien me explique. Could someone explain me, please?
Let's see what's going on in our beauty community world. Besides a lot of apologies, a lot of fake apologies, a lot of throwing up makeup and a lot of things. But este no es un canal de drama, pero si les interesa saber, pues métanse a Reddit. Ay, pobrecita esta chamaca, hombre. Am I excited for this week launches? No, no, no. Estoy entusiasmada por algunos lanzamientos. No, realmente no mucho. Estoy muy metida haciendo una revisión para ustedes. Doing a Is it a brew of the Zodiac Colourpop Catherine Lights. And I have to eat my words. Tengo que comerme mis palabras, porque esta paleta, this palette, actually the collection, the whole collection, it is like when Paulina Rubio started with this song of...
Lo haré por ti porque lo siento, porque tú me elevas como bocados. Nadie entendía. Nobody understood.
If you were listening and listening and listening, suddenly it just started to like it. Parece que mientras más la escuchabas y más la escuchabas, era una canción muy rarísima, aparte con su acento, ¿sabes? Lo haré por ti porque lo siento, porque tú me lees. Y se volvió la canción del verano. No recuerdo qué verano, pero se volvió la canción del verano. It is the same thing that is happening to me with this eyeshadow palette. The more I see it, the more I treat it, the more I look into it, the more I like it.
She did it again. Catherine Lights. Por eso dice, deja que tus palabras sean dulces, pero si tienes que tragártelas, and in this case, I need to swallow them up. Ah, Lucia, this is not... This is like I said, it is a lot of covers with free bases. I have done, like, I think this is my third look. Creo que este es mi tercer look, y este es el más como loquillo. Pero estaba probando y oh my goodness, dame otra cosa, porque eso lo voy a hacer después. Pero si les interesa un mini tutorial, un tutorial en Insta TV, déjenmelo saber.
Tarte! Tarte Cosmetics finally did something nice. I need to really find out if this little book of a... It's a new notebook, but it's in a form of a book. Está en una forma de como diario. Entonces, la verdad se ve, pues el paquete vende, no lo vamos a desnegar, ¿verdad? Es el Blush Book 4 con 8 blushes, o sea, 8 pigmentos para blush, 1 bronzer and 1 highlight.
So it looks pretty beautiful. I would buy it if I had the money, but it seems like it's $44. I have to think about books. That's why Lily loves her makeup says always is that when that comes with the books, they are not the same formula as the singles. So be careful because some of them were made in China.
I do not have anything of Kylie, which is really weird. Second week in a row and we don't have anything from Kylie Cosmetics. No, we do have something from Kylie Cosmetics. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. It is like a bundle. Let me see if I can find it. Here. Esto está chistosísimo porque ¿quién va a comprar eso? I mean, seriously. Well.
¿Cómo les digo? Another good launch. It is from a collaboration with this Nikki Tutorials and Ultra Cosmetics again. But oh my god, highlighters. It looks something really. It's from Ultra Cosmetics. We have two electro glaze. So one is almost like the eyeshadow of the Christian Leon, the Leo. It is like that.
Highlighters. There are two. August 25. The price, I have no idea, but I will link it. I don't think it is gonna be as pricey, but I don't think it is gonna be so like cheap. No creo que estén muy caros, pero tampoco creo que estén muy baratos. Blinding. If you want to blind and go and blind people, si quieres ir andar dejando ciega a la gente por ahí, pues lánzate por unos.
¡Ay, el highlighter! ¡Otro highlighter! From Jeffree Star. Jeffree Star did it again. But this time, esta vez con Jeffree Star no estamos hablando de sus clásicos círculos de highlighter. No. Esta vez estamos hablando de Liquid Highlighter Drops. Ya alguien le vino a hacer la competencia a Cover FX y bueno, los que le siguieron. We have Liquid Frost Bath. Se te puedes bañar en esto para que te sientas 24 kilos.
Mom, here they are. And I was just trying to rip them up, but they don't go. We have that the cost of each one of them is $25. I suck, but I don't care. Will I buy it? I don't think so. You know, I'm not into the highlight thing so badly. I mean, I use it and I try to use it just a little bit.
Speaking about, is that all we have in the highlighters? Yes, I think. Like the big Juvia's, this woman, and yes. Now, eyeshadow palette collections, we have the final, it says, that is the final collaboration of Patrick Stark. Of Patrick Stark. Is Patrick Stark? Patrick Stark. Patrick Stark with MAC Cosmetics. I don't know how many collabs they already have, but this one is the fall. And the palette is pretty neutral, and the lipsticks don't call my attention at all. Another one that was not the. Everybody gets crazy with this formula, but for me, this is totally out of my reach.
This launch of Patrick, no Patrick, I'm speaking. Pat McGrath. ¿Qué estoy diciendo? I can't speak today, no puedo hablar. It's launching another eyeshadow palette that everybody gets crazy with it, but I just get crazy. They lose me just when they say that the price. Me pierden cuando dicen el precio.
This is totally full for me. And if I have the money, maybe. I'm not crazy for shimmers, you already know that. But I mean, I'm not crazy about this palette as well.
Sure. Eyeshadow palette. Oh, honey. I have to say, tengo que decir, que no tengo la menor idea de quién es esta persona. Pero según lo que he visto, creo que es algo icónico. I think this is kind of iconic, this woman. It is a drag queen that I think is very famous, muy famosa. The launch is September 5th. And This is what called my attention. Not on the palette, but with sugar peel. I know sugar peel because of the neon, because of the big palettes that are so extremely expensive. And then when I see the collaboration, when I see the actual the palette, for me, I don't know what is it. I mean, it seems like it is really tiny. Parece que es pequeña. Y lo chistoso es que son... Es como una paleta neutral con un gran blush y un lipstick. ¿Quién los entiende? ¿Quién los entiende? ¿Qué quieren? ¿Qué quieren? ¿Qué quieren que yo diga? La calidad debe estar ahí. The quality has to be there. But I am just watching that she has Banja Box. 6 eyeshadow mattes to shimmery highlights and duochromes. So they are only 6 eyeshadows.
Barbara Sparkling Liquid Lip Color. Barbies. Ah, that's her name. 52. Ah, you have to buy it as a bundle. You cannot buy it separately like the little twin stars. Nope. You have to buy it as a bundle. And as a bundle, it's 52. Excessively pricey.
Okay, another eyeshadow palette that was just boom, like a big news. Now we have Emily Noel collaborating. How many collabs has Makeup Revolution so far? I think they have launched each week like for 5 weeks in a row. Maybe I'm making a mistake, I don't know. But Emily Noel is like an iconic figure in the beauty community. Emily Noel, su canal de YouTube es icónico, tiene mucho tiempo. Y bueno, hizo esta colaboración con Makeup Revolution. Son... una paleta de sombras, one eyeshadow palette of $20. That looks big, big, big. And it also has another, the Needs Emily Edit, a face palette, which I think is great. So you have an eyeshadow palette and a face palette. This face palette also has 6 eyeshadow, what I think. The Needs Emily Edit, it's $15, so that is what is great about the Makeup Revolution brand, which I cannot buy unless someone brings it to Mexico.
This one is a multitasking. I love the multitasking eyeshadow palettes. I just love it. Estoy en eso. Estoy tratando de comprar paletas que sean funcionales para otras cosas y no solamente nada más para los ojos. So this one is a good launch, and I think Emily should be like congratulated.
Now, speaking about controversial people, we already know what happened with Laura Lee. If you want to know all the tea, you just need to click Laura Lee drama, and you will find lots and lots and lots of drama channels, beauty channels, comment channels, channels and channels speaking about everything. One point for Morphe. They are not backing up Laura Lee for the moment. For this moment, she has been just... ¡pium! La han aventado, BoxyCharm, ColourPop, Ulta Beauty y Morphe. Creo que es lo único bueno que ha hecho Morphe so far.
Aparte de la paleta de Catherine Lights que ya no va a sacar, I think that's the one thing that Morphe has done well, so far. Once a liar, always a liar. I'm sorry. And now we have these new brushes from Jason. The thing is to make money. Let's do money. So here come Jason Hill and Morphe brushes. Collab again. Brushes collections. I think this one you can buy the Master Collection, $165. The good thing is that Morphe is... Se supone que Morphe es como más asequible. Se supone. Would I buy it? I have had my own experiences with Morphe, and I do not want to buy something that looks cheap, but it will last like 3 months. I'd rather buy something like from Sigma or... the billions tools that our even real techniques that this launch, this picture that we post here, will come my attention. I am in love of brushes. That is another weakness. Maybe because as a spoonie, I really need to find something that is useful. Tengo que encontrar algo que sea usable, utilizable, práctico, que dure y que a la vez no lastime. Entonces, pues sí, las brochas son como parte de mi debilidad, pero también tengo que recordar que las buenas son caras. What can we do? We have the Master Collection, 165. The Face Master Collection, 65. The Eye Master Collection, 42. Includes 8 custom eye brushes. Not sold separately. Bad thing. Bad.
Pricey eyeshadow palettes. The two of them. The Emily Noel reveal. Tons of highlighters and brushes. So, entonces, bueno, pues espero que les haya gustado este review. Ando como medio atarantada porque, well, you already know maybe that Luna has gone and she is barking and playing as crazy somewhere. Ya, ustedes muchas veces que saben que Luna se fue y debe estar ladrando y corriendo como loquilla, como le gustaba, por algún lado en el cielo. Entonces ando así como medio atarantada por tuve que hacer ajustes en el medicamento. Y well, if you are sick, if you are at the hospital for any kind of reason, remember that we love you and you will be home soon. Come back, we need you, I need you. Si estás en el hospital por cualquier razón, recuerda que te amamos, que te queremos mucho y que te estamos esperando. You're stronger than that. Es más fuerte que eso. Por favor, no desperdicen sus cucharas en cosas que no valen la pena. De verdad que la vida es un minuto en una eternidad. Please do not waste your spoons, they are so pricey and beautiful. And I hope I can see you on my next video. Bye! Yes.